我是马师傅. Hey guys, today we're going to be looking at how to correctly tie your Kung Fu sash. Within the Shulam Wing Chun organisation, we tie our Kung Fu sash to the left hand side. So, if I take the sash off, it will come in one length in our school. So I'll try and make sure that it's flat and that both left and right sides are even and the same length. So I'll get my sash, make it flat, put it against a waistband, wrap it round. Underneath and to my left hand side. Then pull it tight with the other hand, under both parts of the sash, and then over, and you'll end up with one long piece and one short piece. There is no right or wrong way which one's longer, they could be the same. It's totally personal preference. And I'm going to put this over the short piece and then under and inside the loop and make it tight. And adjust it to the left hand side.